Hey everybody, welcome back to NiteNite Reactions, and we're going to continue a little bit with our tribute to the late, great Jimmy Buffett, who passed away this past Labor Day weekend. And even though it's a little cliche, we have to do Margaritaville because it is an awesome song. It's one of the best songs for partying, and it's just, to me, I love it, and I'm going to hope that you love it too. Please like, subscribe, and hit the alert button to stay up to date. And at the end of the video, please watch my little snippet about my 1,000 subscriber push and the grand prize of a astrophotography print valued up to $320 or so. So anyway, this is Jimmy Buffett, Margaritaville. Let's get to it.
Watching the sun bake, all of those tourists covered with oil, strumming my six string on my front porch swing, smell those shrimp there beginning to boil, wasting away. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo, but it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting. Some people claim that there's a wall.
That's a great song. Living in Southern Arizona, a lot of people used to travel down to Baja, California, Puerto Penasco, I think it's called, in the Sea of Cortez. And it's just like, it's a whole subculture. And I think a lot of people took it to heart because I'm currently living out here on the West Coast in California. And like everything from Dana Point, which is south, San Clemente, Dana Point, all the way up to Huntington Beach, are inundated with beach bums now. So I think it's very romantic in one case, but I think it spawned a lot of deadbeats, a lot of people who just don't have the money and don't, they become homeless and they're just sitting around and living in squalor just to be on the beach. And there's a lot of surfing that goes on out here, and there's some people who definitely fit that lifestyle, but there's a lot of other people who have kind of soiled up everything out here and kind of turned it into a dump on the beaches because there's lots of garbage and whatnot. But I'll get off my soapbox for now. I hope you enjoyed the song. Rest in peace, Jimmy Buffett, and everybody have some margaritas tonight in celebration. Have a great day. Hey everybody, welcome to NiteNite Reactions, and we are doing a special, I'm on a 1,000 subscriber push, and I don't know if you realize, but I do astrophotography in my spare time, and I have a store, and I'm trying to sell products, and currently right now, I have about 215 subscribers, and I want to push it up to 1,000, so as a special gift for the 1,000th subscriber, I'm going to be giving away a high quality metal print. And as you can see, I have several prints available with several sizes. And the giveaway will be for any size you want. And let's just click over here on the Horsehead Nebula. You'll see that there's an 8x10, 11x14, 16x20, 20 by 30 or 24 by 36, which is essentially 2 feet by 3 feet, hangs on the wall. And retail values range from $65 all the way to $348.50. So it's a pretty significant giveaway. The 1,000th subscriber will be receiving this. I will reach out to you and you can get the information, and I will ordered off my shop, and I will drop ship it directly to you. The only stipulations are that you have to be a United States citizen. Currently, I don't ship internationally, so that's one caveat that I'll need to be able to do. I don't have the international shipping set up to do that. So, thank you very much, and enjoy NiteNite Reactions. Have a great day.
My name is Eric, and I'm an astrophotographer.